This mHelp clip has two steps. 1. Click the connector that you want to delete. 2. Press Delete. This concludes the mHelp clip.